My main area of interest is skeletal muscle. How does it grow? How does it shrink? And how does that impact exercise performance and overall health? We've done preliminary study to see if radiation affects skeletal muscle growth after injury, and we've had some pretty interesting results so far. We noticed that those that had radiation had severely decreased ability to regrow their muscle. Interestingly enough, the radiation didn't seem to damage the undamaged muscle. It was the radiation that was given to muscles that were damaged that had issues. And the reason that might be is because when we damage muscle, we have these really great cells called satellite cells. Everyone's aware of stem cells, but our muscle has specific stem cells just to it, and we call those satellite cells. And when you damage muscle, those satellite cells are activated and they become new skeletal muscle. And it seems that if we give a dose of radiation, those cells are damaged and they can't actually be called in to do what they're meant to do, and that's create new muscle. So this might be able to change someone preparing for radiation treatment, you know, even though we encourage exercise, maybe not something very damaging beforehand. And an area that I want to take the research in the future too is, if we have someone that exercises, does that make the muscle sort of better built to handle any damage and radiation that might happen afterwards?